Meditation for me is just a really relaxing way to escape everything going on around you and in the world. Everything happening like right now in the world is just good to take a minute to focus on yourself and just take a break from everything. When like you meditate, the feeling you get is just very surreal, and you feel empty and whole at the same time, but it's a feeling that I feel like you can't really get from anything else. That just gives you a break. I feel like a lot of the time people have misconceptions about meditation, that it's a way to block out everything you're thinking of and just forget about everything going on in your head, but it's actually the opposite. You end up actually like letting your thoughts process and embracing them, and it gives you a chance to do that. When I meditate, I usually begin with trying to focus on my breathing patterns. I begin by breathing in slowly through my nose and letting my stomach first fill up with air and then my lungs, and hold it for a couple of seconds, and then I slowly exhale through my mouth and just try to think of kind of the bad energy flowing out while I do that, and I just try to repeat that for a while until it starts to feel natural and I can feel my heart rate slowing down and getting calmer.